For a mesh with high cell count, the graphics may get bogged down during the display of the mesh, and it may be helpful to prevent automatic display when clicking on mesh node in the tree outline. By default, if you click on geometry, the mesh is not displayed, but if you click on mesh, then the entire mesh is displayed. The mesh visibility option can be set to manual mode by going to Tools, Options, Mechanical, Graphics, and then setting the mesh visibility to manual. Once the option is set as manual, a button named Show Mesh can be used to activate the mesh when needed. So right now, even though the mesh node is selected, since the Show Mesh button is not active, the mesh is not displayed. But you can click on the Show Mesh to then display the mesh. This can be particularly helpful when displaying the skewed elements through mesh matrix graph without having to display the entire mesh when setting up the controls.